Okay, so we have this all hooked up, and I was just about ready to turn the fuel on, and I shut it off because I wanted to go over fuel levels. There's always a question a lot of people have, and I'm going to explain to you why sometimes it looks like it's high, and it really is not high. So I'm going to go ahead and turn the fuel valve on and let the fuel fill up. And it's full now. And right now, of course, the bike is not level on the ground. I mean, it's level, but the carburetor is not level. And I've seen some videos, people go, whoa, wow, that's too full. Well, it's not really that full. The reason is it's deceiving is, first of all, the bike's, you know, on the two tires, but the carburetor's crooked. If that carburetor was level, then it would be at the level. Now, I took and I put a little mark on the float bowl. I think you can see it. Let's see if I can get in there, Mutter. The black mark, and yeah, you can see it now. That's where it shows on our float bowl has a mark. There's two lines, the bottom line, and there's a top line, which you can't see anymore because we added that billet strength bracket that helps strengthen the whole mechanism up. So that black line is the low line. That's where the fuel should be, either between that black line and the upper line, which you can't see. So right now, you can see that fuel is just touching the backside of that line, and I guess that's the best way I can tell you how it should look. Now, the proper way to really check it, if you want to, is to prop the front wheel up enough so the carburetor is level, and then you'll see that it is lined up with that one line perfectly. So that is definitely, it looks high, but it's not a high float level. You know, if you had a conventional carburetor on there, you'd never know this. The reason people question all the time is because of the clear float bowl. That is not a high float bowl, but I'm gonna go ahead and prop the wheel up so I can give you that, so I can show you what that looks like. So I'm gonna do that right now.